So I'm just checking the mail, and I keep getting these bloody things from credit card, third-party credit card people. And they enclosed a little prepaid return envelope. I'm debating whether or not to shred the entire thing and then send it back to them in the prepaid envelope. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments.